Have you ever seen someone so hot that they don't even look real? Like, they literally look like they just came out of a fucking factory. For example, Sissy Sheridan. There's no way she came out of a woman's vagina. No! She hot off the fucking panini press, bitch. What?